How about that? Is that better? Jesus. Oh man, here we go with this. The heck? How far up are we going? Where are we going? Oh, shoot.
Warning. Hull integrity compromised.
Oh, what the hell? Where's the other one at? Oh, there you are. Where the heck are we going? Need to get more. Oh.
Sinking targeting system.
What? Damn. I gotta go to the next one. Okay, so I see what we're doing here.
Sinking targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity approaching critical.
Go on to the next one.
Sinking targeting system. Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto targeting systems enabled.
Here we go.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online shipwide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I figured out our next move.
You're damn right I'm coming back. Think I want to be out here forever?
Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Lethal devotion. Oh! Oh, he's still alive. Got that full. Oh, you know I'm gonna drop something for that. Uh-oh. Maybe I might just use that. The hell? That is my freaking my heartbeat. It's crazy. How about now? I don't leave the other stuff alone, though. Where are we going now? I'll return to medical. Hey. Credits. Ah, we're here at the store, thank God. Let's sell some stuff off. I want that armor upgrade. Want it, but I can't have it. I'm gonna have to buy plasma energy. At 22 slots, 10% armor upgrade, of course. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need that. Dude. I most importantly needed to stop using so much CPU, goddammit. Oh yeah, that's where that thing busted through. Ah, but I can go into here now. Some more credits, thank you. I should be able to afford that thing now. Hell yeah, let's go check it out. Should have it now. 19. Here we go. Yes. Yes. $2,000, so that's enough for what? Two? Yep. All right, let's go. This way. Great. Daniels,
the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged.
Clearance.
Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
I don't like when the whispers happen. This is not good. Oh, dude. Put you out of your misery. Where are we going? Only got one node. Stasis size. Let's go. Cut that tail off, boy. Give me those credits. Supposed to be going this way. Another node. We're gonna go this way. Okay. Oh no. There's a trap. Is it a trap?
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clarke.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Clarke. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice. Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clarke. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
God dang, that thing just regenerates.
Unwise, Mr. Clarke. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Oh. Get out of here, dude. Stay down. Go, go. Where are we running to right now?
Surgical log. Dr. Chalice Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Helen's kind insights into the marker were being examined. Now you can be just sending little missives like this one.
Your hunter. I know who it used to be. That cellular regeneration. God, don't you see what you've done?
my diagnosis? Your Terrans are suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Emilia, for example. The only Emilia is ever mentioned was his wife. And Emilia Kai died 7 years ago.
Where are we going now? Text log. Where the bodies of the dead will rise, united and dying, made whole by marker, so we're taught. All this raw material, all my work, and the marker remains inert. Ever since that first contact, as it were, words repeat in my head, the makers must be absorbed. A divine insight, perhaps, that created my hunter is part of the answer, and yet I... No, I will not doubt. No unitologist has ever been so close to cheat death, that withered old tyrant. I must have a matching tenacity.
Has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay, not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience. Toxic hazard detected.
Oh shit. Whoa.
Exactly. Here, there's emergency bed control at the security checkpoint. Go, I'll try to lock them out.
Get off. That's why there was air here. Get off, bro. There he is. Where are we going? Okay. Going now.
Faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Acquire liquid nitrogen. That thing is just gonna be on my ass. I could sell that. Ooh, we got some money. What do I got? Contact beam. Okay. Where are we going?